All right.
So we're talking about uncertainty error, and as far as errors go, we got systematic error. Systematic error,
we try to get rid of, and it should be using proper lab technique, not an issue. But we also have another type of error. What type of error is that?
The other type of error is called random error. And random error are these kind of natural, I guess you could use that, natural fluctuations. In readings.